ओके 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 यस द मोबाइल फोन द वीडियो वाज ऑफ ओके लेट मी पास ऑन टू नेक्स्ट डेफिनेशन ऑफ पॉवर्टी डन पॉवर्टी एज सीन बाय सोशल साइंटिस्ट पॉवर्टी एज seen by social scientists and seen by social scientists come to page number 31 poverty as seen by social scientists okay you see science is not physics chemistry biology math but science it's social science economics is social science it is a science based on the society whatever we see in the society I find some economic implication. Implication related with the subject economics. When you come to attend my classes, live classes, regular physical classes, I will explain how all of our lives are associated with economics. Okay. Now, poverty as seen by social scientists. Now, social scientists have given two levels. Okay. There are two terms you will have to know. Social exclusion. Social exclusion and number two vulnerability. Vulnerability. Okay. You must have to know these two terms. Okay. What are the two terms? Social exclusion and vulnerability. These are the two terms you must have to know. Let me explain. These are new terms. Social exclusion is a process by which some individuals or groups are excluded, social exclusion, are excluded from facilities, benefits or opportunities that other people enjoy. Let me repeat so that you can learn. Social exclusion is a process by which individuals or groups of people are excluded, okay, are devoid of some facilities, some benefits, opportunities that other people enjoy. You will have to learn this by heart. You'll have to learn the definition of poverty that I have already explained. And also definition of social exclusion. Okay? Social exclusion is a process by which some individuals or groups are excluded from facilities, benefits or opportunities that other people enjoy. Okay? That is the better, the rich people enjoy. Yes. Those who are regular visitors of our class, those who are regular students of our class, just our main gate, eastern gate, you go outside, turn right, a Moram road is there. Okay. 100 families live there. Do they get the facilities of the town? Do they get? They also live in Arambai municipality. They live in Arambai municipality. They are townsmen. But do they get these facilities? Does each and every family have electric connection? No. Which water do they use? They use water from the roadside taps. None of them, more than 100 families are there, none of them has water connection in their own homes. You see, but what do you see? On the other side, in your own area, each and every house is can have connection. Okay, water connection. So you see, some of houses are there, okay. No gas connection is there. You have seen firewood heaped up on both sides of the road, firewood on even on the bridge approaching the school. You have seen heaps of firewood. Yes, you have seen. So gas connection is not there. Electricity
tap water, gas connection, these facilities are not available there. So they are socially excluded. Yes, the gentlemen, the so-called gentlemen, the rich people do not live with them. They have been excluded from the our municipal town and are living in a small area, huddled together. Understand? This is what is known as social exclusion. Am I clear? Okay. Now, second point, vulnerability. This is also quite new to me. The point is new. Let me explain it. Vulnerability. What is the point? Vulnerability. Okay. Vulnerability means greater probability. Vulnerability means greater probability of becoming poor and remaining poor for many years to come. Shall I write the definition? Yes. Vulnerability means greater probability means possibility. Probability, that is possibility, greater probability of becoming poor and remaining poor for many years to come. That is, for many coming years. There is a great possibility of becoming poor, not only becoming poor, but remaining poor for many years. Think of the life of Vilas. In the second chapter, Vilas, he will remain poor for years. Vilas's father was poor, mother was poor, Vilas is poor, Vilas's children will also be poor. This year circle will be there. So vulnerability means, please try to remember it, you will have to learn it by heart. Vulnerability means greater possibility of becoming poor, not only becoming poor, but remaining poor for many years, for the coming years. For many years to come. Vulnerability has another definition. Both of you will have to learn. Okay? This is the first one. Second, let me add. This is the situation. Vulnerability, the situation is a situation of greater probability. Again, greater probability, same language. Greater probability of, I do not know whether you can see it or not. Let me see. Yeah. Yes. You can see up to this. These are situation of greater probability of being adversely affected in bad times. These are the two definitions. Please, you can remember, I know. Okay, so vulnerability is a situation of greater possibility of being adversely affected when bad time comes, these poor people will be affected more. There is greater possibility of being adversely affected. They will be affected first. Suppose there is a flood. Okay? The whole area is flooded. Will the daily laborer get any work? Right? Okay, say, for two days together, it has been raining. The rain again is going on. The rain has been going on for 2 days, continuously. Okay? Will any deliverer get work? No. So it is bad time. that two days continuous rainfall. What about you? Yes. What about us? Yes, I know. When there is rainfall, you are eating chicken pakora, okay, and mustard and all that, okay, you see. But what about them? They are not getting work. Bad time has come. They are not getting work. So they are starving without earning anything. They, you know, they are daily laborer. No work, no pay. So you see, when bad time comes, during the days of coronavirus, COVID-19, they are not getting work. Okay, so they have to remain starving. So greater probability of being adversely affected when bad time comes. Okay, these are the two definitions. Let me pass on to the next topic. Okay, next video.